G'day everyone. I don't get in front of the lens that often. I prefer to just concentrate on putting the lens on the paintings and let the paintings do the talking. But anyway, I thought I'd give it a bit of a go and see how this side of the lens works. Put a face to the painting, so to speak. Anyway, I'm going to give this image a go. It's Brisbane's famous building in Brisbane. Well, relatively famous. It's an old building in Brisbane. It's known as the People's Palace. It's a favourite in the sense that it's got a lot of interesting architectural details to it. But I've sort of taken a photo on a relatively warm, sunny day. There's some nice shadows playing out on the facades. So I thought I'd give it a go and see how this one comes out. I'll probably just run through and do a bit of a drawing first, a bit of a setup, and then we'll get into some watercolours after that. Okay,